Aging studies is not a degree that everyone is familiar with, and there's unfortunately not a lot of information about aging studies. At Eastern, aging studies is a multidisciplinary degree that draws upon various fields to prepare students for careers in development, management, and provision of services to older persons. As a society, we are living longer, with the average lifespan of 79 in the US, and in some countries, it is 82. Why is this important? Because we're all aging. When you're in your teens, 20s, and 30s, you're not thinking about retirement or where you'll be living at 70. But we all have someone close to us that faces challenges, such as federal budget cuts, which decreases affordable housing, eliminates programs, and reduces the efforts to make age-friendly communities. With the decrease in home values, rising debt, and declining savings, many older adults are burdened with finding affordable housing. Over a third are living below national poverty level. Even with meticulous financial planning, we will all encounter various obstacles throughout the aging process. With the average lifespan continuously increasing, there's a huge demand for jobs working with older persons, many of which are relevant to your current major.